feet firmly on the floor to prevent them from moving forward. Every time you fly, you are locked.
I don't know. 11:41. With your safety in mind, please stay in your seat until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. If your mobile phone is handy, you can now switch it on. If you are leaving us here in Brisbane today, your bags will be available in the baggage claim area on Carousel 2. If you're continuing on a domestic flight number QF400 and above, please check the screens throughout the terminal for details of your next departure gate. For Jetstar domestic flights, you will need to collect your bags and make your way to the Jetstar check-in counter. If you're continuing on a Qantas international flight and already hold a boarding pass, please make your way to the T-Bus collection point located on the ground floor. This service is complimentary for Qantas customers. Simply present your boarding pass or e-ticket to the T-Bus driver upon boarding. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers as bags may have moved and could fall out. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you will be leaving through the forward door. Remember to check your seat and seat pocket for any personal items. Smoking is not permitted while disembarking or throughout the terminal. Once again, please remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. On behalf of the Qantas team, I'd like to thank you for flying with us today. Please visit Qantas.com when next you need to travel. We hope you enjoyed your journey and we look forward to seeing you again soon.
Kevin Curtis on those.
I'm going to go to the hospital.